Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading for this tavern. It's south, and it's far away. I forget the kid's name, but he's a practical joker-type person. But he was blamed for something he didn't do. Which is not actually a practical joke, but stealing from the principal's office? Study? So he's ran off and can very likely be at this tavern. Hilltop Tavern. I guess it's this way. Actually, stand by, guys. Be right back. Okay. Can't walk on that. Trying to avoid you here. Oops! That one just suddenly woke up. Armored beetle and two of them, and tusks boar. Twenty. Well, that's great, but nobody needed to be healed, and as far as I can see, our maximums didn't go up. Deadly blow. Not so fast, buddy. Awesome. Could have interrupted again. Oh, wow. Okay, Una's really hurt. That was a good amount of experience. Alright, time for some doggy licks here. Anyway, I have a dog walking around with a rat on it. And it's like they become one complete unit. Too bad the rat didn't bring anything, like any special spells or abilities to the group. It's just there. Oh, I ran into the other. I think I'll fight them both, though. The enemy is surprised! Yay! One-shotted. This one is most damage out of the two, I'm pretty sure. Doesn't mean you can go first. Ooh, sneezing. Wow, we got a lot of full meters. I interrupt you. And I kill you. Getting pretty decent experience from these things. Oh, I interrupted our own party member. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. This is who I should have interrupted. Enemy surprises you, I don't like that. I interrupt. I don't think I'm gonna hit the other one though. Shame. You missed. Nice, McBain level 8. All these huge holes. A hole filled with darkness. Pretty straightforward so far, okay. All of a sudden they just start walking on their own. Una says, Forte, look, look, it's a beautiful scenery. That's right. McBain says, it's magnificent, isn't it? Una says, we don't have anything like this in Reiko's Palma. Forte says, this is what's good about traveling. It's a luxury to be able to walk around the world and see things like this. Speechless, even though we just said all that. Hey, Grandpa, I have a question for you. What's that? Why did you decide to become a performer? Well, how old was I? When I was even smaller than your age, Forte, I met this performer. It's something I talked about with him that inspired me to pursue his profession myself. I remember that, but I can't quite recall who he was or what we talked about. Come on, says Forte. When something happens when you're young, you're bound to forget it as you grow old. What's important is what you do after that. Una says, guys, we've enjoyed the view enough. Let's go. Squeak! Boo! Alright, so... Okay then. What the hell are these things? Killer bears. Oh my god. We're doomed. Not the killer bears. Oh, some of us need some healing. Damn. They can't reach. She can shoot her bow. There we go. Alright, lay it on us. Oh, miss. Alright, couple misses. Can't complain there. Let's take away the tusk. Let's take care of the tusked boar. Forte, a little bit of healing. Lick. Nice, just got the two killer bears left. 86, that's a good blow. I'm gonna hit the bear A some more. Let's heal Una. Nice. These things miss a lot. That's at least has that going for it. Whoa. Forte level 8 as well. And Jan and Rick, level 8. The rat gets to enjoy the benefits of level 8 before, you know, without having been through the party the whole time. Well, I guess that's the same as people who join the party after, you know. I shouldn't keep picking on the rat. We got a full meter for Jan. I'm only interrupt the enemy. How does a dog go? Missed, huh? You're ineffectual against us. Now you dodge. Una, catching up, level 8. Oh, a chest. A twister bow. We have that already, don't we? Yeah. Alright. That's something to sell. We came from here. Yes. A horned squirrel. I don't know if McBane can reach. Nope. And, Jan and Rick are soloing the horned squirrel here. We have a dog and a rat fighting a squirrel. Check out that view. These things are really quick. Jump rush. $258 points, wow. Finish him off, Una. Thank you. A little top off, maybe? Okay, it's a small screen. Interrupt. I love it. Oh, maybe she got two of these guys. Two on the either side. Oh no, she's aiming for that guy. Yeah, just him. Oh. Now we return to our regularly scheduled battle. No more interruptions, because our meters are run out. Oh, I want to play around with that water. The water resonance stone we found. Next battle, I'll mess around with that thing. Oh, we got steps going up. Oh, chests! Hello! Leash Bottle S. That gives you mana. Magic points. A Cure Bottle S. And that one replaces hit points. Sweet. All right, up the steps. Nice, another one. Restore a snuff. Look at that, takes away like negative effects, I think. Or it awakens unconscious peoples. Oh, steps down? Oh, that thing can come up here. I didn't think it could for some reason. Wait, are those the stairs we came from? Well, Jan's almost got a full meter, but not quite. Oh, wait. Magic. Water splash. Whoa! No good. Knocked him right out. He said something. Went by so quickly. Oh, okay, it's the water balloon. Not sure how much damage it did. All I saw was five, but it was covered by the portraits. These aren't that tough. We'll take care of them and then we'll wake up Jan. I guess. And Rick? Are they both unconscious? I'm curious how that's really working out here. Watch your back! Punched him. I mean, you have a grandpa who just runs around punching things in the face. I don't think you need to worry about him that much. Everyone's like, oh my god, can he make this trip? He walks around punching monsters in the face. Oh! It's the dog. Right, right, right. We gotta wake him up anyway. Restore. We just found that. Oh, and it brings you back with 50 points as well. Here. Lick yourself. Oh, I guess these are not the stairs he came down. So going back down then, where did we come from? Oh, from that one? So we came from this one. Is that true? There's another steps here. Oh yeah, that's the one we go. Alright, so we went up here. And then over there are those chests. And over here is another set of stairs, or steps. Okay. Oh, are they just like bopping along, these killer bear things? Go. Charge dog. good experience. Alright, so we came down the steps and then we headed this way, right? And we're gonna go north now. I wanna fix us up a little bit though. Let's restore some of Jan's magic. And then let's use Jan's magic. Is he only on 4 tank? It was kind of a waste. Because it heals for a lot more than he can heal. But I like to have him topped off, you know. I haven't saved for a while. Save complete. Oh, hello. A tusked boar. Maybe I'll save some interrupts. Pardon us. Alright, now we'll give you some attention. You like that? Point blank. It looks like he has nails stuck in his mouth rather than teeth. Oh, nice! I'm loving the chest here. A marbles. Cure Bottle M, nice. That's the bigger healing one. An amethyst. Okay, so our second amethyst. I know I can sell them to shops, I just keep them around in case we need it for something. We need more range attackers. Yeah, I'm missing. Which one's more damaged? Oh, the squirrel can poison you. Well, he'll hit the horned squirrel and the rest of us will hit the tusk boar. McBain, level 9. The rest of us are not far behind. There's something going on in there. And what's over this way? Chests! Yay! Leash Bottle M. Okay, that's a bigger one. Blackety Paste. Okay. I think that helps with paralyzation. I have that right? Yes, paralysis. Alright. Love all the chests. Much appreciated. Oh, you're big. We got full meters. A lot of them. Oh, I hit it. I didn't. My finger was on the button. I didn't mean to press it. It's alright. Got rid of almost the entire enemy party here. Forte level 9, Una, or Jan and Rick level 9, and then Una, no, not yet. A little healing. No chest here. Should have really placed another chest here. This area would have looked perfect with just another chest right there. We're still headed to this place. Wow. Dead end over here. He just walks into us. It's only two of them. I'll save the finishing moves this time. Bane can't attack. But he can be attacked. Okay, Una, level 9. Hurry. Right, we forward it, and yeah, there was nothing here, so we're going this way. I need another sign that says how close we are now. We need an update. Update. Can't walk on there. Wait, two ways up. We came from this one, right? Yes, okay. So we came down one set of stairs. We're going up these stairs. And we're fighting this. Press the button. Charge, dog. Hunger. Hungry. Okay, fine, we'll let you go. Oh, you missed. Now you're doomed. Thank you. Una? Thank you. Still getting pretty good experience from them. Alright, so we walked over here, can't find anything, we've walked up these stairs. I guess we're continuing north. Anything over here? Not another tuning fork scenario. It beckons to me, doesn't it? Wait. I still don't think we can complete that scenario with the boat battle. It's a different color than the other tuning forks, though, for sure. Battle on ship, I don't think we're ready for it. Yeah, it's the same. Alright, let's just go back. A few more levels and we'll take on those guys. Okay, let's continue our journey, says Fortune.